be ready to be for another year. And Bobby, as you're here, you'll be set up with the Reverend Duke, set up here to Reverend Collins, and we'll talk about that. We'll be a quick look inside here in just a couple of moments, and a lot of cool work. I know it's not weather outside, it's conducive to golf, but you have a nice place to come in now, and this is a great facility for this program.
Yeah, it's been good. You know, we've been able to work with you and take a bus to the for some time now, we've had a pretty much set up fully since September. We've got a couple of years to get into the country, like last time, we had a January, the PGA tournament, so the finals have been at that point, which is a few months ago. I think it's been a huge benefit for the guys to be able to come down here, really keep the focus from the September event, September 10th. And it's not like, I mean, I've really never seen this big of a transition before from first year to the first year. So we really did a good job for about 2 weeks. It's really been a change in the same together. We kind of totally attention to the work that we've been able to do. And it's just about to see the competing of these, you know, they're out and hitting, hitting the nets and the best of the weather. Really trying to get a holistic approach to the game that we're here. Really everything. There's no way off. So we're going to be able to start competing with tools on the top. We can put on the game. We really here, you don't have to sit in the time up for us, and that's the number one investment in the
game. Yeah, sure, a little bit of this, hopefully, if we get a chance to do golf, then maybe we can talk about it and see if it's all about. When you mentioned, you can see a computer over here, just in front of you, that's what you're talking about, the smart circuit, the system in here. How does that work for you?
So basically, you have two different things. You've got the smart circuit, which you set up on the iPad, and now you can do two different things. You learn the driving range, see the golf flight, trim rate, how far left or right you are. There's so many different data points, and you can see the different things. Some of them, I'm still not totally familiar with, and I've really done this in 2 years, because I've been studying some of those numbers. But there's a lot of numbers that you can get stuff, room frames, and space limits, everything like that. Then our computer that we have, we haven't studied any such data stuff. That's not fully set up yet, because the reason we haven't really done any data yet. But that allows us to do the 15 graphics we've done yet. That's very standard, fire frames, how to do progress. Those kind of things, but we can build up on the TVs that we have here, and we can actually start simulating them again. So not only can we get the practice in that we need, but we can actually then go out and with 98% accuracy, we can actually go and play around with golf. So we, in here, even though it's great that we have it, it can still be a little monotonous and still repetitive. So having this to where we can actually go out and play around with golf. And so, I mean, other than doing that in the field, you can't really have so much better doing the experience.
We'll talk about that in a minute. talk a little bit about some of the players that you need for the
So the guy from the Vista Valley, he clapped off his first team, he didn't want to have him in the same team. And so that was my thing, not to rush him in the same team. Everybody started off everybody started off there on the team, such a team, and the conference. But everybody progressed well. The Jared Bird, Dallas, the injuries, he's a solid player. Patrick Wright, who is completely kind of insane, he's a different player than the Falls, but he's been great. Jared Bird, who plays football at the center, he's Falls, so he's come in, and he's been a different player. He plays in high school, and I started to say he was shooting there. He is nowhere near the maturity. He's so much better. And I can't get some of that easy to play with the practice. So, the men's side, I think, is going to be fairly soon, so we need to have them. And then on the women's side, the next one is the last week's coming. And so this is pretty mild for them. She took the fall off to focus on girls, which is fantastic. And this is all that I can do to come back. And she's going to be able to play still. So the rest of them will be able to have two experience. Everybody on the women's side has been working extremely hard. And so we're really looking forward to be able to finally put in the rest of the team. For the women to the spring.
Good.
So we're going to have to have some strength of everybody across the women.
Good. And you said you can see this is also attributed to what you're doing with women too, and because you had a great event, and you know what it takes to be a woman to gather, and you've gotten a message back to
you. Yeah, absolutely. You know, we've had a few discussions in the team about what we're doing, and this year's model is taking So the nice part about having a youth member is you can do school sessions, which allow us to set up about 5 or 6 different targets that we want to, and allow the girls to get a youth member this time. So we get two information in the study. So that allows you as a coach to go back and see what yardages are we spending and what yardages are we spending. So like a yesterday at practice on this year, we found 5 toughest yardages for each spring. Has time to actually experience that community and we really hit the hard and kind of look to where they were at the beginning of the spring to where they are now. And they kind of improve at those differences. Short game, when you're in the 5, that's always going to be the tough way to adjust to. It's always really the last thing you come back and start to see. You have this, yes, but nothing can change outside of the game. Nothing can change. So when you get down the middle of the week, for a free trip, then after we give them a trip, they come around and have 2 hours just on the time of the day to go to and to stop there and the play them. That's amazing. And the guys are starting to teach the best, so we really got to get our time in. And I would say, certainly in time, we didn't know what kind of the best going to be. We know the reason for the month of it. And even if the program works, it's possible that we're starting to that's the one thing we've been working on. We always do come, and we always do half hour, 45 minutes of coming, and not hitting, and we put it in. So, maybe the food and the stuff can be used to be
changed. And you talk about the best things of this, and you mentioned that in the middle of these, and you're trying to let these things be in your squad, and you come back to just a couple of moments, and you're inside, and you're part of the job. Why do you do this for a business? I'm documents from the Oregon College this week and Oregon College golf. As mentioned before the break, this team's been held in Oregon Beach. I know you're going to be glad to get out there and read at the top of the video by watching 73 degrees. They're hard to play in these conditions, but it'll be fun to go in Oregon Beach.
Yeah, it'll be a good experience for us. It's going to be a good team down in the